Today is a very exciting day. Can you guess what is in the box? I'll give you a second. Okay, I'll show you. So here I have the Golden Horse Magic Inline Skate. I literally can't believe that I own inline skates. I am so happy and so excited. I've wanted to try inline skates for absolutely ages, and just look how cute these are. Love them. I chose to get them in the color lavender, and I'm so glad that I did because they are just beautiful. And also I have a money off code, so my code is Lucianne Skates for 10% off. And now I'm going to go and try them out, so stay tuned. So the question is, can I strut in my inline skates? And I thought we would find out together. I've only just put them on for the first time, and they are kind of just like using quads, only terrifying. And I think they're only terrifying because I'm not used to them yet. But they are, they are fun. It's kind of like starting again. I can't work out. I haven't stopped once yet. How do I stop without touching something? Can I stop? Oh, I can just use my leg muscles, okay. Yeah, okay, we're good. So now the strut. Let's see. I'm gonna hold on to this because I really don't want to fall. Oh my goodness me, they feel completely different to quads because the toe stop is just so different. Oh, they feel so weird. Okay, let's try this. Oh my goodness, they feel so different. Okay, almost. I definitely need more practice, but you know. No. No, more practice. I'll keep practicing and keep you updated. Oh yeah, we're getting somewhere. Woo! She like petty crime, she had green eyes like mine do. And where she go, I'll never know, her friends bounce to. I guess they're lost, but they'll never know what we'll.